In this video, you're going to learn how to make up to $26 over and over again simply by taking online savings. Hope you're ready?
Yes.
Let's go. Hello guys and welcome to World Transfer University. In this video, I'm going to share with you a very exciting, a very beautiful website where you can actually make money simply by filling our savings online. All right, so if you go to your browser, all you need to type in the company's name of the website's name is Prolific. Just type in Prolific. Okay, it's there already, but it's fine. So type in Prolific and you'll have the website here. The first website that comes through, that's their website. I believe this website is UK based. I believe they're in the UK, right? But they offer this opportunity, survey filling opportunities for anyone in the world. It doesn't matter where you are in the world. And that's the other thing. The other good part about this, I'll show you as we actually run down through it, that you can join this platform. Doesn't matter which country you are in the world. All right, so there's actually two options here. So if you're not yet signed up with them, you're going to land on this page. If you're not signed up, you really cannot log in. You'll have to sign up before you can log in. All right, okay, we're going to do that right now, but I just want to show you the two options that they have here. So the way this website works is that they actually work with universities and I believe colleges as well. I don't know, but I know universities. They work with universities and they actually help them with research, right? So I believe that the universities come to the website and they actually pay for the website to connect them with people like you and me to who would like to take part into the research that the university or the students are busy with. All right, so if you're a university, you can as well come and sign up with this website so that they can start connecting you with participants from all over the world who will help you, who will be helping you with your studies, right? So as a university or a student, I think maybe here it says collect high quality responses from people around the world within minutes. Okay, you can read more, but if you're a university or institution, you can sign up here. But for you and me, we want to take part into the study service, right? So we sign up over here, right? So sign up to participate. All right, so I believe we can click here. Right, so if you click here, guys, it takes you on this page, onto this sign up page. So it's very, very easy. All you need to do is can you see here, there's still two options here. Okay, this is not what we want on top here. This has nothing to do with us, guys. So we actually just, I want to take part in studies. So we just want to take part in studies, right? So you click there. You want to take part in every service that come in. You want to take part into the studies so that after you've done the studies, after you have done the service, then you can get paid after you have completed the survey, right? So I said I was going to tell you more about the countries that you can, as you can see here, guys, almost all the countries of the world are here. So you don't have to worry if you're in like Afghanistan or let's see what other countries are here: Bangladesh, Benin, Brazil, Burundi, China. This is all over the world, guys. Côte d'Ivoire, Egypt, Gabon, all the countries are here: India, Italy, Somalia, Mexico, Mongolia, guys, Panama, like Somalia, South Africa, Taiwan, Tanzania, like Zambia, US, Ukraine, Uruguay, Sweden, Switzerland, like anywhere in the world, guys, you can actually sign up for this. So you select your country. I'm currently now in South Africa, so South Africa there. Let's see. South Africa, then date of birth, first name, guys. I'm already registered, so just for time's sake, I'm not going to put my details here again, but you can see it's easy, guys. Last name, email address, guys, I'm already registered, so you don't have to mind this. It says here, this field is required, so you need to fill in your name, then everything, email address, password, and confirm password. And after you're done with that, you just need to click these two boxes and register. As simple as that, right? Let's just see if I do that. Right. As simple as that. Write your name, surname, then your email address, password, and then you can register. As simple as that. So since I'm registered already, I'll just have to click right here on already. I already have an account, so I just want to go inside here. So once you register, it should take you straight to your homepage, right? So this is my homepage here. This is my Prolific homepage, right? As you can see, guys, I've only joined this website 2 days now. It has been 2 days, and I already have like six, that's almost like £7. That's a lot of money, guys. £7 for two approved savings. I'm going to show you the payment proof as we go on. But there's something very, very important that I'd like to share with you, guys, that I don't see. I've seen a lot of reviews on this Prolific site, but I don't see anyone speaking about the verification process, guys. There's a verification process that you need to be aware. Once you register, they'll need to check your your identity, guys. They'll need to check your email, they need to check your phone number, they need to check your identity. I'm not sure about the people in the UK, but if you're in the US, if you're in South Africa like I am, or if you're in China or India, I believe they'll need your ID just to verify your account, right? So when you come inside here, you just have to click on this button here, then come down to, I think, account. Just click on accounts. All right. Since I've registered myself already, as you can see here, my email has been verified. My phone number has been verified as well. But since you just register and you've not been verified yet, your window will be something different. It will be something like this, right? You'll see your windows will be like this. Then you'll have to verify your email address, your phone number, and your ID. And once your ID has been verified, and I believe you'll have to take a selfie or something like that, but it's easy, guys. Once your ID has been verified, then you're ready to go. So then, how do you gauge your studies? Now, for you to see if you have new studies or new savings to fill in, you just come here on studies and just click on study. Right, so right here, as you can see, it says here that waiting for studies, so there's no studies currently that I can fill. And it says here, please check your about you page periodically to ensure everything is up to date, right? That is something that I was going to forget. So once you register, after checking that you've been verified and you have verified your email address, you've verified your phone number and your ID, you need to come here on your about you page. You need to fill in this. You need to fill in your profile. I can see I have 83% full, so there's something missing. I don't know which one. There's something that I did not complete. Okay, here it says 16 out of 29 completed, 5 out of 6, 14 out. There's, I still need to fill in this. But I remember I completed it. I don't know what's happened, but just fill this in. Fill this in, guys. Fill everything in and just make sure, as they're saying, keep on checking it, because I don't know, maybe this is how it's worked, maybe something has changed that I need to come back and fill again. I think so, because I remember last time it was 100% I completed. Maybe they've just added some few other question inside. So you just need to make sure that your about you page is always up to date, because the service that you're going to get and the service that you actually going to get for you to fill in to take part in will the qualification process will come from your profile. This is your profile, your about you page is your profile. So they'll look at your belief, they'll look at your family, they'll look at your health. For example, if a university is busy conducting a study on health, they'll look at your health like profile and see what kind of answers you have, and if you qualify for that survey, you can take the survey. If you do not qualify, then they don't give you that opportunity to fill in the survey, right? So it's important, guys, that you fill in this service you fill in this about you section, and it's always up to date, so that you'll be able to get more studies or surveys to fill in, right? So if you need to check your surveys, right, you come here, and if there's a survey, you'll see a lot of surveys, or one survey will actually appear here. And there's something else that you can actually add to your prolific maybe to your phone or to your laptop. There's an extension, there's a Chrome extension that you can add to this site, so that you always aware. So it gives you a notification when there's a new survey, so it can actually just pop up on your phone or on your laptop, and it can actually tell you that there's a survey that you can take. So for you to add that extension, you can just simply go on Google and type prolific assistant. So just type prolific assistant, and then you'll have the extension. So you press on, you'll have to go onto this website, guys. So after typing there, I think you'll have to click on this website, either on your laptop or on your phone. I think you can install on your phone as well. Once you get here, this is what you're going to see. So it's going to ask you to add to your laptop or to your phone. I haven't done it on my phone yet, but I'm sure it should be the same thing. So I'm going to add, right? So it's asked me there to add extension. Yes, add extension. So as you can see here, guys, it's adding the extension. So the extension has been added. So this means that each and every time there's a new study, I'm going to get a notification telling me that there's a new study guide. So for now, as you can see right here, there are no studies. All right. So I'm sure that was easy. But if you have any question, you can leave it at a comment below. I'll be able to answer all your questions regarding registration and any other question that you have. So guys, I want to now show you the payment proof, right? So as you can see, so for you to get your payment, if you want to see your if after you've done your studies, let's say you had a study to like a filling, and you have done your studies, after doing that studies, they're actually going to give you a code in order for you to submit. You'll have to submit a code that will show the university that you have conducted the study, right? So after getting that code, it will be submitted, right? So for you now to actually check the studies that you have completed and submitted, you just click on submission here, like I've just done now, you click on submission, then it's actually going to show you all the studies that you have submitted. So far, let's see how many I've done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I've currently, so far I've done 6 studies with this website. And guys, I've been doing like I've been filling in like CVs for a very long time, from high school, that like more than 10 years now. I've actually never come across a site that pays you more than like $5 to complete a CV. And as you can see here, guys, I have like this was my second CV that I got approved for. This is $350. This is not dollars, guys. This is £350. They pay you in pounds, and the pound is greater, is more stronger than the dollar. This is a lot of money. This is like almost like $4 here, guys. That's a lot of money. And this was my first the $344 here was my first saver that I did, and it's got approved as well. So as you can see here, this one got approved, this one got rejected, and then I have two here that's still, I'm still awaiting a review, right? So after you've done your study, they can either reject or approve it. But if you pay attention and if you follow the study very well, then they're not going to reject it. Even if they reject it, you can still argue with them for them to actually try maybe to pay you half, and there's still a way for you to get money from them, or try to see if they can change their mind, especially if you spend a lot of time. Like this survey here took me like almost 30 minutes, but it's worth it, guys. $350. It is worth it, and it's pounds, £350, guys. It is worth it. So I'm going to tell you, this one I got rejected, and the reason why I got rejected is because I didn't pay attention. So make sure, guys, that when you're filling in this service, that you really pay attention, and that's what they say. So they actually, after it has been rejected, they're going to send you the, actually this university or the person who hosted this study, student or university, they're going to send you an email telling you, explaining to you exactly why they rejected. So if you think that it was right, then you take it. If you believe that no, that it was unfair, then you can actually write back to them, write back to Prolific, and see if they can do something about it. But when I read it, they were all right, because I was not focused. I was actually not focused. This was my second save, and I just wanted to fill it quickly and see what happened. And yeah, I did not pay attention, and I got caught, and so it was rejected. And the other thing is, guys, that the reason why I never paid attention on this, because can you say it's only £0.50? You're not gonna make a lot of money here, but if you do have the time, because other people have full-time job like myself. I run 2 YouTube channel, I run 2 website, and I also create forex and synthetic indices, guys. So it's all about the time. How much time am I willing to put into this? So I cannot like put into like let's say 20 minutes for something that will pay me 0.50 cents. It's not like, it's not worth my time, right? But it's not the same case with you or with the other person. So if you have the time, you can. So as I say, you know, I'm doing other stuff that can give me money as well. Like I trade, and talking about trading, guys, I do have a trading course, and the trading course comes with a book and videos and a lot of other material. If you're interested, guys, you can get in touch with me at carpotrading@gmail.com. I'm going to leave the email on the description below. So get in contact with me, and I'm going to tell you all about my trading courses. This is just one way of making money, guys. There's a lot of ways of making money, and this channel actually, I teach you about how to make how to create a multiple source of income. That's how the wealthy people in the world make their money. They don't just have one source of income. They have a lot of different streams of income, and this is what I teach you in this channel, guys. So this saver thing, this is just one small stream of income, but you can have 2, 3, 4, up to 10 or 100 streams of income. And when you get a little bit from here, a little bit from here, and a little bit from there, it's at the end of the day, at the end of the month, at the end of the year, you end up with a lot of money, guys. And yeah, so this is what this channel is all about. And consider subscribing for more weekly videos if you have not yet done so, and like the video, guys. Yeah, so in 2 days, guys, I made 694 pounds. That's a lot of money, but I'm sure most of you guys are actually clicked on this video because my thumbnail says that you can actually make up to $25 per saving. And yeah, I was right, guys. There's actually, let me show you a screenshot that I took of this South African fellow. He has been with this Prolific for quite a long time. So this is a screenshot that I took of his video. I put the link, the link to his YouTube video on the description below. You can watch this as well for yourself. This is the service that he did, but I just want to show you how much he earned for one saving, right? Okay, you can see here he made like 0.25 pound, 0.20 pound, and right here on top he made like 10 pound. But guys, over here, this guy made like 17.50 pound for one saving, plus a bonus of 1 pound, which is like 18.50 pounds for one saver, guys. That's a lot of money. It doesn't matter if you're in India, Pakistan, US, UK, Australia, or here in South Africa. It's a lot of money everywhere. As I said, guys, I've been filling in saver for almost like for more than 10 years now from high school, and I've never ever seen a platform or website that will pay you more than $5 just to complete a saving. That's 18.50 pounds for one saver, guys. That's a lot of money. Let me just show you. Since I'm in South Africa in rands, 18.50 pounds in rand gives you like 355.20 South African rands, guys. This is too much, guys. We're talking about pay saver. You get $350 just for you to fill in a saver. This is I'm almost tempted to say that it's free money. All right, you do put your time and stuff, but come on, this is almost free money, guys. You guys need to jump on board. And it doesn't matter, guys, even if you have a full-time job, guys, during this time of the pandemic, you need each and every penny you can get, and this is just a good way of getting that money. And guys, even if you, let's just say, imagine you just make like 50 rand, since I'm in South Africa, you make 50 rand per day times 25 days. Let's see how much you can make per month, how much you can potentially make per month, because the savers do have a lot of savings. Just yesterday I filled in like 4 savings in one day, guys. And today I'm still waiting to fill in a saver. There's not been a saver. So, but there's 30 days in a day. There's 30 days in a month. Let's just say 50 rand times, let's say 20, right? Some days you might be busy and some days there might not be any saving, but 20 days, right? Times 20 days, right? So you make 1,000, you can potentially make 1,000 rand with this website just by filling in savings, guys. 1,000 rand. And if you're in the US, 50 rand it's like $3.70. if you're in the US, let's say per day you make like $3.70 with this website times 20 days, If you're in the US, you can make like $74, guys. That almost like, come on, it's 70, so that's you $36 short from $100.
Ooh, yeah. I'm gonna have to go ahead and sort of disagree with you there.
Just by simply completing online service, guys, even with a full-time job, you need this side income, guys. This is a good website, and I thought I should share with you. So I've explained to you how this works, and you see I've shown you the proof of payment. And once you reach $5, you can actually send this to your PayPal account, and that's the only way these people can pay you. So if you don't have a PayPal account, it's easy to create a PayPal account and connect to your local bank, and the money will, you can then transfer from PayPal to your local bank. So once you reach £5, actually I can already cash out £5 to my PayPal account. I'm just waiting for it to get to £10, then I can take the £5 out, right? Guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Hope this has been helpful to you, and I hope you're going to join this company and start making money, guys. Make sure you like the video. Please leave comments below, and please share with your friends and family, guys, because during this pandemic time, each and everyone just need that extra penny. And what a good way of making that penny with this website, guys. You actually can make good money here. If this is your first time, guys, consider subscribing to this channel for more awesome weekly videos. Remember, this channel is about teaching you how to open multiple sources of multiple streams of income, guys. This is just one of it. I told you you have to open up a multiple source of income. Even if you make $1 from 10 side, at the end of the day, at the end of the month, at the end of the week, at the end of the year, you'll end up with a lot of money. Why? Because you've learned to gain from a lot of places, and that's how rich people, that's how wealthy people make their money. Guys, thank you for watching this video, and see you at the top.